2 hours later, still hiking at the volcano. As you can see, a little more lava-esque, molten rock-esque. I would do parkour here, but I feel a little tired. You can see basically how up we're going. Been going up for 3.5 hours like this. There's a little thinner, and here's the view of Raleigh. We're still alive, which is a good thing. We can make it up. No casualties yet. Using my hands, which I shouldn't be, but I'm weak. These are cow tongue. As you can see, they're ginormous and they feel very rough, like a cow's tongue. And that's about all the information I can offer right now. The rest is going to be me breathing like this.